we get to a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Dustin Poirier. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters 29 years of age. McGregor will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Now for the introduction.
You ready?
First round underway. Nice punch there by Dustin Poirier. Oh, he brought that offense, Joe. Pretty good jab there by McGregor. Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Poirier. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
They're going after it quick here.
Once again, establishing the jab here.
Oh, solid jab. That one hurt. Straight punch gets through.
Punch is blocked.
Uppercut.
Knee to the body.
Big shots. Body kick, look at that.
He's hurt bad. A little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it right here.
Oh.
A front kick to the face. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, straight right.
Big left hand.
Well, he moved right into that straight punch, Joe, and that one landed with some pretty good sting on it. Poirier gets caught with that punch.
Huge shot with that hook, Joe. A big shot to the head. Hard straight punch. Oh, he missed that kick.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Oh, this could be it.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, and he lands another jab, using the jab beautifully all night. Continuing to stay busy, now goes to the knee to the body. And they separate. Poirier gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. Another nice knee there.
Look at that nasty jab.
Oh, setting up the left hook, but out of range.
Oh!
How about that shin? Oh, continues to land those jabs at will. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance.
Big knee right there.
Quickly gets that foot to the target.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. He caught the kick.
Oh, a nice job to catch the leg and work it.
Oh, he's hurt. He's badly, badly hurt. Ten seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Take a look at some of the action from that round. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. What an action-packed round. It looked like it almost ended on multiple occasions.
Thank you very much.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
All right, let's get to round two.
Now starting off this round. Oh, he clipped him! He's got him hurt!
Oh, he might be out. He's got him hurt here.
He's still wobbly, though.
Big body shot! We got to fight, folks.
Big left hand.
Man.
Big straight punch.
Oh!
He got hurt very, very badly.
Big
body shot there, too.
The left hook hits home.
Oh, he caught him on the left hook.
So another stiff jab there. Really good use of that weapon, not unlike he did in the previous round. McGregor's hook shot blocked, though, by the defense. Nice job. Oh! Looking like it did stun him a little bit.
He's stumbling.
Back to the feet. Try to establish that jab.
Oh, he tagged him.
That one appeared to stun him.
He tagged him. He hurt him. Nice takedown.
Poirier's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding. Just reached the midway point of the fight. Constantly a moving target.
Conor McGregor with some body shots. Good punch.
Poirier gets hit with a kick.
And mixes it up with the kicks. Tags him.
That strike blocked by Poirier. He landed that punch flush. And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. McGregor is
wow! He's definitely rocked. Look at this, takedown!
Now under a minute to go in the second round.
Lands a good shot from the bottom.
Elbow lands for him, making all these shots count.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Back to his feet again, amazing. Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round.
Here's a different angle on it. Here it is one more time. I mean, just stiff.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Bruce Buffer now
Ladies
with the official decision.
Referee Dan Murgliata has called a stop to this contest at 4:41 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Well, what a legacy it has been for the two-division UFC champion, Conor McGregor, and he only adds to it here tonight as he gets his hand raised yet again. Doubt this man at your own peril, ladies and gentlemen. It seems like every time the doubters get on board, Conor finds a way to mute them all, and he does exactly that here tonight. Another massive, massive win for the future UFC Hall of Famer, the notorious Conor McGregor.
In the back, she in the back of the truck. Little mommy wanna, and she really wanna. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club, and we do this shit again, man. Pronto, hit the butt of the booty to beat it like a bongo, banging on the like a damn Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Mad cause I took his bitch, and now we think he macho. Somebody better call my cocktail before we went up inside of that little condo. Put him in the box for the in the cargo.